Welcome to In Christ New Hope Christian Center, where the pastors are Milton and Janine Wilson.
That whatever he do for the preacher, he got to do for the people.
That's right.
I have to be. So I have to walk it out. I have to talk it out. So don't you get disgruntled when I talk about it. Because I'm only trying to pave the road. I'm only trying to influence you and push you to let you know that whatever he do for the pulpit, he got to do for the crew, because he have no prospective person.
Simple as being on time. Simple as coming to church on Bible study. Don't disrespect the anointing. Don't disrespect the prophet. It's a reason why he wants you here.
Amen.
So that we can break bread and you can grow together.
Amen.
And that your spiritual muscles can be built up.
Amen.
And so blessings can come upon you.
That's right. It's good.
Our service times are as follows. Our Sunday morning service starts at 10 a.m. and our Wednesday night Bible study starts at 7 p.m.
We would like to acknowledge and salute all of our June birthdays in the sanctuary. Please keep our members in prayer. Deaconess Pamela Montford and the Watkins, Hicks, and Huntley family. Our leadership and special events meeting will be Sunday, June 23rd, immediately following service. We are in need of ministry workers. Please see Pastor Milton or Pastor Janine if you're interested. Our first Church in the Park service will be Sunday, July 28th at 10 a.m. It will be held at Wynwood Park, 931 Moore Street in Altamont Springs, Florida. Sign up for our baptism and baby dedication services. The dates will be determined soon.
Feel free to visit our website at www.inchristnewhopecc.org. Pastors Milton and Janine Wilson would like to thank all of our visitors for attending services today. We don't take your presence for granted.